institution, Dr.
I had one advice. Our flag bearer that they promised us to vote the flag bearer. He should not come in with the tendencies of corruption that have been happening. Districts were given the road unit, but they are not supposed. They use money and fuel the equipment and work on the road. But you find some of them instead. Use that very money and buy less fuel, and they don't work on the road well. So in some areas, not solving the problem that we were trying to solve. You find some of the leaders are the owners of the companies that do the substandard work and or should they work in some of the areas. I was giving advice to my candidate. Since people have promised to vote us, he should not come with those tendencies. He should come with a clean slate, to begin the leadership of this district.
Please, please, and leaders, avoid the greedy. If you must be greedy, be greedy for only two things that are carried out the movement. Be greedy for peace and be greedy for unity.